ja.
That's it, all right.
Na komm, machen wir. Versuchen wir es leise.
Tim, what the hell are you doing here?
Good evening, Sheriff. I'm here to take you to the boss. Thanks, by the way, for leaving off Tiny. Tiny Tim. You'd think I'd have outgrown that centuries ago. I have to admit, when they asked me to watch the door, I wasn't sure what to expect when you came through that portal. I know you aren't here on a social call.
Hold on. You've just been waiting for me to show up? You knew I was coming?
That's what they told me. I don't know, they said you made it pretty clear.
Mm-hmm.
I'm supposed to bring you right on in, so if you'll come this way. Look, this is the one thing I have to do. Please don't make this hard on me. I don't want to get in trouble.
All right, let's get this over with. Come on.
That's all I want, Sheriff. Thanks for understanding. This is all I'm here to do, and I don't want to mess it up. I know I'm probably the last person you'd expect to be a guard, or an escort for that matter. I was a little surprised myself when they asked me to do it.
I get it. You have a job to do. But you gotta ask yourself if you want to be involved with this guy.
Whatever you may think of him, he doesn't treat me like some broken little kid. I think he gets what it's like. He gave me a job, and I'm lucky to have it. This is the only option I've got. Just keep that in mind, maybe? Because if you and the boss go up against each other, the rest of Fabletown is gonna get caught in the middle. And if you're here, it can't be good.
Don't you realize you're not just minding the door? You work for that crooked bastard, your hands get dirty too.
It's not so bad.
Not so bad? Are you fucking blind, Tim? He's a murderer.
So you're telling me you agree with everything Crane does?
Was hat denn das jetzt damit zu tun?
A lot of us depend on him. Some of us never get to the front of the line at the business office. But he's there. We need you, but we need him too. What we don't need is a war. Hey, Sheriff, hold up. I gotta go in with you. Can't you just wait up, Sheriff? Thanks.
Buy some kind of a fucking joke deal. What did I tell you, eh? Stop laughing.
Tell me who the fuck is back there.
I don't exactly know. I just mind the door. The boss is there.
You needn't worry.
I know that much.
Unlike Crane before him, I'm sure he will prove himself quite handy to have in my pocket. Either he's smart enough to see this is for the best, or dim enough to do as he's told.
I say he'd be more useful killed. Skinned.
Ach komm einfach rein da.
Bloody hell!
This fucking guy.
Hallo Burschens.
I was wondering when you'd turn up.
Sorry, sir. He wouldn't let
me. It's all right, Tim. I shouldn't have expected the sheriff to give you respect enough to do your job. But you did fine. You can go now. You see, everyone in Fabletown has a role to fill. You just have to pay attention to what they need to help them find it. Why don't you have a seat, Sheriff? We have a great deal to discuss.
All right, you got me here. Let's talk.
Echt jetzt?
I've heard stories about you. In the old days, how you picked off those men one by one. Oh, how they screamed. The wolf is coming. And they would wait, hiding anywhere they could squeeze their pathetic, shivering corpses. Some would just drop to their knees where they stood, close their eyes, and wait for death. And you'd give it to them. I wish I could have seen it. Oh well.
Okay, war auf jeden Fall die bisher, glaube ich, wirklich kürzeste Episode. Aber gut, was haben wir hier? Hast du Colin zur Farm geschickt? Eine große Mehrheit, 85,5% haben Colin nicht zurückgeschickt. Hast du versucht, das Band zu entfernen? 63,8% haben es nicht versucht. Okay. Meisten, okay, sind zuerst zum Metzger. Dann hast du tot zur Farm geschickt. Knapp, oder, na, was heißt knapp, genau 73,3% haben Toten nicht zurückgeschickt. Und, na gut, nicht ganz die Mehrheit wollten zuerst mit ihm reden. Ich überlege gerade, was waren da die Alternativen? Entweder einen rauchen oder ihm drohen, ne? Na gut, von daher bei drei Auswahlmöglichkeiten oder vier, die es waren, 41,8%. Pff, was soll der Geiz? Aber damit sind wir leider auch schon wieder am Ende dieser Episode angekommen. Ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Und ja, beim nächsten Mal geht es dann logischerweise weiter mit der letzten und finalen Episode 5 hier auf meinem Kanal. Wenn ihr auch da wieder dabei sein wollt, würde ich mich freuen, wenn ihr auch dann wieder einschaltet und ja, in der Zwischenzeit vielleicht sogar meinen Kanal abonniert. In diesem Sinne, haut rein, hoffentlich bis zum nächsten Mal, euer Schulle.